Not often that non-American or non-Japanese cartoon characters become popular in Taiwan and the wider world. But these two sheep and their cartoon characters, Xǐ Yáng Yáng and Huī Tài Láng, are an exception. They were created by Chinese writers and animators and produced by a Chinese company. Here, they performed the cartoon's first stage play in Shanghai to celebrate their 10th anniversary. A Taiwanese company worked with the Chinese production company to create the play. And Xǐ Yáng Yáng also uses music from Taiwan, including this childhood song.
We made a participant-based 就等于说我们的下半场的故事，对，互动式下半场的故事是由观众决定，所以对我们整个团队来讲，其实是非常紧张的一个部分。The
cartoon called Pleasant Sheep and Big Big Wolf is a Chinese animated TV series. It's about a flock of sheep living on the grasslands and a wolf that wants to eat them. The cartoon debuted in 2005 and became popular among Chinese school children. The producer later made an animated feature that earned box office revenues 130 million yuan, or $19.6 million, during the Chinese New Year in 2005. It's now broadcast on about 40 Chinese TV stations and in Taiwan. In 2010, Disney acquired the rights to broadcast the show on its Disney channels. The play is expected to be equally successful. Performances are scheduled in Taiwan and Southeast Asia. It will also go to Holland. The show's creators say they believe the sheep have become image ambassadors for China. They hope to create happy childhood memories for all children. CNA, Taipei.